Hi guys, so welcome back to Anime Alley. And now let's go to our chapter or level 5. The Hardship Helago, in which the child must find her own path. So now it's time for us to move the child first. Oh. Wait. Oh my god. Wow, castles. Let me just move it here. I feel like this is the Monument Valley version of Disneyland. Oh my god, I can't reach the mother. Guys, help. Okay, what should I do? Oh, there we go. What is that? She has done well. Must be learned alone. So it brings its own perspective. And you both have more to see. Oh my God. Now, how do we go here? Oh, the child is growing up so fast. I still wonder, does a sheep can be anything like whatever we make it into or not? Now what is this? Oh, it's the shape of a star? Never mind. Okay, this level is so short. Let's play one more. Only bits. The ducks. Just put it here then. Oh, we're going to sail. Oh wait, is the mother going to leave her child? Oh no, the child is going on a journey alone. Aww, she's growing up so fast. The towers in which you remain are pursuits for the heart. I think I made a mistake. Why is everything in the grayscale? So gloomy here. And so many doors. Oh my god. Oh wait, there's a stair there? Wow, the ghost thing changed color. Oh my god. Sometimes it feels like nothing has changed when everything is different. Separate paths can still be part of the same journey. Your journey is one that must continue. This mountain is quite weird. Logically, it's hard to understand it. The architecture. Wow, there are some shapes there. Is that sun? Or just a giant circle? Ah, there we go. So it's okay for me, also for you if you play this, to release the shape of the star in any form of shape, and it will just form into the shape itself. Okay. That's easy. How many levels are there? Well, I guess I don't know. Wait, how? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, 8. I'll just pay them again later. So, thank you for watching, but I don't think I will, upload every level. So, I hope this helps. Okay then, thank you and goodbye. See you next time on my next video.